Tonight, the interim superintendent of the Timberlane Regional School District releasing details of an incident that happened at the high school yesterday. He said a juvenile who's not a student somehow rode a bus to campus from Danville, went into the building, and then challenged students to fight with them. A staff member then started to bring that person to the office. That's when they ran off. Plastow police later taking them into custody. The district and police continue to investigate.